toothy's the magic number.
Pause right here. You guys saw I just caught that lingcod, and I made a huge mistake that I wanted to point out so that you don't make the same mistake. I did not check to see if my line was frayed, and this happens.
Oh my.
Guys, take this as a lesson. Definitely check your line after you catch a toothy critter.